For the 2016 Source America Design Challenge, the Copley High School engineering team, consisting of Aaron Hesketh, Adam Eberhard, Matthew Kromlich, Denise Tektas, Stephen Ames, and Greg White, partnered with Weaver Industries ProPak Division. Weaver Industries ProPak is part of the Ability One network that only hires people with disabilities. It is located in Cuyahoga Falls, Ohio, which is 30 minutes from our school in Copley, Ohio. Weaver would like us to design, engineer, and build a machine that will help their employees quickly and easily assemble a new prototype nozzle for Fomo Products Incorporated. If Weaver ProPak is able to meet the assembly and packaging production requirements, which could exceed 2 million nozzles assembled and packaged per year, they will secure an assembly contract from Fomo Products. While we were brainstorming ideas, our team took a trip to Weaver to see a similar packaging and assembly operation in order to get times and numbers on those processes. We first looked at the assembly process with our subject matter expert, Jesse. The current assembly process requires pressing the mixer into the Fomo nozzle using an arbor press. When we asked Jesse what he thought was the most difficult part of this process, he said that the assembly process was much too slow. It took Jesse roughly 15 seconds to assemble one nozzle. After that, we had Jesse show us the packaging operation, where the nozzles are checked, counted, and packaged in quantities of 25, along with 3 petroleum jelly packets and 1 instruction manual. This process takes an average of 48 seconds to complete. Our idea to help Weaver was a 3-person workstation that has 2 assembly stations and 1 packaging area connected with a conveyor belt. Stations 1 and 2 are the assembly stations, where a nozzle and mixer are pressed together. Weaver's original plan was to use an arbor press, which is currently being used by their employees to assemble the old nozzles, but it would not be able to work with the new nozzles. Additionally, it would require the employees to use a modified version of the arbor press assembly, requiring more presses and a larger workspace. Weaver's process also would require the use of 3 cardboard boxes, 2 for parts and 1 for completed nozzles. This process was unorganized, slow, cumbersome, unsafe, and very labor-intensive, which means only several of the 60 employees at the facility could do the operation for a significant amount of time. Our assembly station has changed the process from manual to automatic. It's organized, the parts bins are permanent, and in the same location for each station. The part bins can also be filled from the side so as to not disrupt the operator. The entire process is fast. What once took 15 seconds to assemble one nozzle now takes the average worker at Weaver only 6 seconds to complete, which is a 250% increase in production. The original assembly process would take 6 workers, but with our automatic system, it would only require 2 workers. The process is very ergonomic since all of the parts are in close proximity, which keeps movement down to a minimum for the operator. The process is also safer for all individuals due to the inclusion of safety buttons. These safety buttons must be pressed and held to operate the machine's cycle, and there are emergency stops and pneumatic relief valves. There is also a setting where one button can be shut off, so a person who only has the use of one hand can complete the operation, unlike before, where it was nearly impossible for them to do so. The new process is no longer labor-intensive. What once required the operator to handle the parts, operate the arbor press, remove the nozzle and mixer from the arbor press, and put it into a part bin, has now been reduced to inserting the nozzle and mixer into the machine and pressing a button. Our machine does all the heavy lifting by pressing the nozzle and mixer together, ejecting the final assembly onto a conveyor or box and retracting the plunger, making it ready for the next cycle. Now, all of the employees at Weaver's ProPak division can successfully operate the 2 assembly stations. With both stations in operation, that would be a 500% increase in production. The third workstation focuses on packaging the nozzles. Before a packaging station was built, the employees at Weaver ProPak had a makeshift packaging station. It was a flat table with a stack of bags, roll of labels, box of assembled nozzles, box of petroleum jelly packets, box of instructions, and a manual bag sealer. Not only was this an unorganized system, but the process did not flow, and it was unergonomic. Many errors were also made by the employees, including packaging the incorrect number of items such as the number of nozzles, petroleum jelly, or instructions. This led to many rejected packages, requiring extra time to repack each one of the flawed bags. Our packaging station puts the packaging process literally at the fingertips of the employees. The worker starts the packaging on the right side of the table, where he or she takes a bag from the built-in bag holder, which is positioned at an angle, making it easier for the employee to retrieve it. The worker places a label on the bag, which comes from an automatic label dispenser instead of just peeling it off a roll. Next, the labeled bag is placed into the automatic bag opener, which is opened by negative air pressure. Then, the employee counts out 25 nozzles, 3 petroleum jelly packets, and 1 instruction manual, and places them into the bag, which, if necessary, is aided by a counting board. Finally, the employee takes the filled bag out of the filling station and seals it under the new automatic foot-operated bag sealer.
Have we met all of your goals?
Yes, more than what you guys set out to do or what I thought you guys were going to do. This is going to increase my productivity, probably be able to double my productivity out of this workstation.
Our engineering team has met the main goal of increasing production, which will enable Weaver to secure the contract from Fomo Products. We accomplished this goal by automating the assembly and packaging process, which increased production by 500%. Because the production process was automated with our machine, Weaver is now able to keep up with their current contracts and production goals. Most importantly, our machine enables more employees with disabilities to operate the assembly station safely and effectively.